around you. And even if you manage to survive all that, a sandstorm or the brutal northern cold might lay you low. However, the most brutal part of this harsh land can be its grind, which means Conan Exiles can sometimes feel more like a chore than a game.
Let your desire.
Battle 1. Fight!
Conan Exiles captures the tone of Howard's harsh world right from the start, casting you as a criminal who's crucified and left to die along an aged and broken highway. From there, it sets you loose to explore the Exile lands and carve out your own tales of high adventure. The Exile lands are full of varied locations in which to hunt, forage, build, and fight, such as the lush riverlands to the south, the harsh desert in the center of the map, and the brutal heat of the northern volcanoes. With so many areas to settle and explore, the beautiful landscapes of the Exile lands become the character of the wind and beg to be explored. As with many survival games, you can explore the world either by yourself, which tends to be a dull experience, or you can liven things up with a friend in co-op. That's definitely the way to go if you can. Crafting is essential. Much of the time you spend in Conan Exiles will be simply harvesting resources. One of the first things you'll need to craft is a shelter for protection from random sand or snowstorms that blow through the meadow. These structures can be as simple or as elaborate as you want, making it easier to create the fortress or home of your dreams. But the crafting process itself can feel unnecessarily complex at times, as each recipe or item requires an inordinate amount of materials or money to create. A single piece of medium chest armor requires 3 separate crafting stations to complete, and you can spend a full day just gathering resources for some of the more complex recipes, causing the whole process to feel like work. To help with this, capturing items and drawers under Wheel of Fate can provide crafting bonuses such as unlocking certain recipes or lowering the cost of some crafting ingredients. Archers and fighters can also be set up to defend your base from any player or anything who might attack it, which is especially useful if you're playing on a PvP server. You'll need to spend time crafting your gear and delve into many challenging dungeons to earn rewards such as crafting items or recipes. With that, the service of all the content available feels surprisingly unrefined at times, thanks largely to a finicky targeting system and awkward camera. This is felt especially when grouped with other players, with the locker all the time zeroing in on your friends instead of the enemy by default, with no easy way to change to your character. Also, when fighting some of the larger enemies, the camera can sometimes get caught inside a creature.
The goddess of victory smiles upon
some of the
strong
dungeons are pretty challenging,
spirit.
Such as the labyrinthine layout of the Black Keep. Others, disappointingly, are nothing more than a corridor leading to the boss chamber with an uninspired fight awaiting you. Way, these dungeons are essential to the largely excellent hidden storyline woven throughout the background of Conan Exiles. Conan Exiles is often slow and arduous, but even after 70 hours,
let your desire
launch,
for
the idea
victory.
Of returning to the Exiled lands
Battle
is slower.
One.
Crafting is largely a tedious grind, especially the higher up you get in crafting tiers, and it's surprising that in a world without combat, Conan Exiles falls flat on it. However, the beautifully realized world is a joy to explore, and it nails the atmosphere of the material. For more survival games, check out our reviews of the forests of Conan and Rust. And for everything else, keep it right here on IGN.
KO! Battle 2. Fight!
Goddess.